Hey Coyotes, today on CMSTV, we're going to give an update on Sage Creek,
an overview on the game Minecraft,
and a surprise show with the in-studio guest. I'm Drake Benner.
And I'm Gunnar Schmidt.
And CMSTV starts now.
Mike went over to Sage Creek to get some new information from the new principal, Mr. Morales, about new sports and electives there.
Sage Creek High School will be opening next fall for the 2013-2014 school year. There will be a STEM focus, science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, with a focus of biomedical sciences. Electives include world languages, arts, media, science, technology, social science, and a career education will be available that aren't available at CHS. There will be also many clubs, just like here at CHMS. There will be sports like cross country, football, water polo, basketball, soccer, tennis, golf, track and field, lacrosse, swim and dive, volleyball, field hockey, softball, and gymnastics. The school's colors will be green, black, and gold. This was decided by the students at middle schools themselves. The principal, Mr. Malice, will be representing our school and its colors. We went out and interviewed Mr. Morale, the new high school Sage Creek's principal, on more details about the high school.
Sage Creek High School is going to be what you call a comprehensive high school. The uniqueness of it is that we're going to offer some optional strands in the STEM focused areas, such as that is science, technology, engineering, mathematics. Engineering strand of courses for students that like that area of study. Something unique that Sage Creek will offer is that we're going to offer a trimester system as opposed to a semester system. In a nutshell, you'll have three different semesters in a school year as opposed to just two. And unlike Carlsbad High School, where you go to class every other day for 2-hour periods, at Sage Creek, you'll go to 5 periods every single day for 70 minutes. Ground rules that we'll offer at Sage Creek High School are those of expecting and exacting that all students are responsible, make sure they keep a safe campus. It's going to be nothing new.
This is Mike Collison reporting for CMSTV. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Mike. That looks like a really fun high school. Today is the last day to turn in items for the Joy Jars. See your advisory teacher for details. CHMS is starting its very first chess club this year. Our very own Miss Sue Woolley will be the advisory for the chess club, which we plan to have her host in her room. This club will be open to all who are interested, 6th graders, 7th graders, and 8th graders. Next, Megan will ask some of their students here what their favorite songs are.
Music is everywhere. It could be in the background, or it could be the highlight of the event. It could even just be sung. Well, that's why we went out to see what your favorite songs were.
Party Rock Anthem.
Party Rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo.
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap.
Party Rock is in the house tonight.
That.
All right, we're all going together. This is a song. This is deep to all three of us.
Nobody's perfect by Hannah Montana.
Everybody has those days.
Song is the theme song from Doctor Who because I really like that show.
Best of Both Worlds by Hannah Montana.
I'm Megan Phillips reporting for CMS TV. Now back to the anchors.
Don't forget today's Lunch Today. We will have early release at 1:42. Be sure to attend the much anticipated Lancer Day Parade in downtown Carlsbad. Minecraft, what is it? How do you play it? These questions will be answered with Nina in her Minecraft package.
Thanks, that was really informational about that Minecraft. Surf Club is getting started. If you're interested in joining Surf Club this year, we will have an informational meeting next Thursday, October 2nd, from 6 to 7 p.m. Surf Club is open to all grade levels from some experiences required. There are divisions for shortboard, longboard, and bodyboard. Come on out and join the fun. Today we have a special presentation from Noah Knutson and Spencer Lane. Noah?
Thanks, guys. I'm Noah Knutson, and I'm here with Spencer Lane. We both go to this place called School of Rock, where we basically go and we practice songs. And at the end of a show season, we'll play a concert. So, Spencer, what's the best thing about School of Rock?
Well, I like School of Rock because you get to hang out with your friends, and you get to play songs in your show, and at the end of the show season, you get to play a concert. I'm in the 90s show right now, and we're having our concert this Saturday at UCSD campus. So you should check that out.
Cool. Also, check out the White Stripes and Black Keys show. So, Spencer, you want to play something for us real quick?
Yeah, sure. This is Seven Nation Army. Yeah, just a little taste of what might be in his Black Keys White Stripes show.
Oh, cool. You want to jam that one together?
Yeah, sounds good.
Okay.
Awesome.
Cool. I'm Noah Knutson with this week's In Studio Guest. Now back to the anchors.
Friday after school, we will have 16-ounce Jamba Juice on sale for $4 each. Profits support 6th grade outdoor school scholarship funds.
Here's an update on the events for the next few weeks. Today is Lancer Day. We release at 1:42.
October 22nd through October 26th is 6th grade outdoor school. Parent-teacher conferences, 1:42 p.m. release.
October 24th, drama showcase, CAC, at 7 p.m.
October 26th, haunted bingo in the gym.
That's all for this week for our fourth show of the year. Stay classy, Calavera,
and see you next week. Bye.